You welcome back to another video of Pure Graphics. In today's video, I'll be designing this 3D logo here, and I believe at the end of this video you will learn one or two things. So without wasting time, let's get started. First, I'll start by selecting this cycle tool here, and I'll create a perfect cycle here. I'll make sure I centralize it. Let's give it this color here. And after that, I'll duplicate by hitting Ctrl J. Let's change the color to the base. Make another copy of this. Now select everything and subtract. Okay, now I'll create another cycle. I'll make sure I centralize it to this shape here. Take it down. Now I'll start adding curves. I'll do this quietly, but just follow along. I'll hit I for the eyedropper tool and select this color here. Take it down. Now I will duplicate by hitting Ctrl J. And I will change the color to a darker color. Now create a curve down here also. You can copy this down, but here in this video I don't want to do that. So I will start here also and do it here also. Again, I'll duplicate by hitting Ctrl J and eyedropper tool and select this color here. Now I'll start adding gradients to make our logo look more realistic. So I'll select this cycle and select a gradient there. I'll select this res also and give them a gradient. Let's choose this one here. Changes to radio. Just now our logo is almost ready. Now let's add this 3D effect to it. We'll add a 3D effect to it and we'll set a value to 40. And now we'll add shadow. Thanks so much for watching. If you do find this video useful, subscribe to my channel and like and share this video. I'll see you in my next video.